The booming sounds jumping off the strings of this cello are 9-year-old Sajari Britt's personal symphony.
Music is alive for me. It comes to life when I pick up a piece of music and present it to an audience well enough that the audience gets to feel and understand what the composer is trying to express.
And you can do that with your cello?
Yes, I can. That's the cool part. When I get on the stage, I forget about everything. I just think that I'm practicing.
Well, if this is just practice, it's easy to see why Sajari is so talented. Her father's son, Free, a jazz musician, introduced his daughter to the piano at 1 and later the violin when she was 2. But when Sajari got her hands on the cello, Sunfree knew she had found her voice.
When she played the cello, I saw that she would rock and she would close her eyes, get so involved into it. So, wow, this, you know, maybe this is the one.
And it was. Sajari's nimble hands and that adorable smile have been wowing crowds ever since.
When I was 4, and I picked up the cello and I played, I actually didn't make any scratchy sounds, I actually played the strings. And I was like, wow, I can play it, I can play it. I told you guys it wasn't a waste, I can play it.
A 2009 performance at the White House left everyone, including President Obama and the First Lady, wondering how this little girl could play so big.
Was it 23?
Her instructor at New York City's prestigious Manhattan School of Music says in a place where all of the students have talent, Sajari still steals the show.
I think that she is the most talented student I have ever seen in my teaching career, and that's a very long period of time. You know, I've seen so many students, and she just is outstanding.
Sajari's older brother and sister are also proficient musicians. The three perform as a trio at schools and other events when they have time. So I guess you could say this family is tied together by strings. And despite her young age, Sajari is already learning from some of the best in the business, like Yo-Yo Ma. Yes, Sajari knows him, too. She's homeschooled with plenty of time to pick up her cello and play. And when she's not doing that, she's busy acing high school level classes and dreaming about what her next accomplishments will be.
Infinity is my limit. So I could write on forever and ever.
And you could play the cello forever, too.
Yes, I can. And I will.
Todd Johnson, TheGrio.com.